Well, we've made it to October. The grass is ready to cut. So in our goal to get some cows, we're going to go cut the grass. And then get a wrapper. Our wrapper's at the store. And we'll bale it. So we'll grab our baler. We're gonna try to wrap and bale, or sorry, to mow it and bale at the same time. Okay. Apparently this setup is not strong enough. So we'll just head on down to the store and switch tractors, because my other tractor's at the store with the wrapper. Yeah, the 6230 should be capable. Head on back down to our farm this early October morning. It's gonna rain later, so we want to get the mowing done before it starts raining. I just have to remember to come back and get this weight. Should get some good amount of grass. We did fertilize. I'll come back with the bale later and pick up all these side bits that are missing. Hopefully we'll be able to buy some cows in the spring. So on the next cut of this grass, the goal is to turn it into some hay, and then we'll have all the parts needed to feed the cows. I'm sure the first bale out would have been a straw bale left over from last time, but maybe it turned it into a grass bale for us. Got a bonus. got about maybe one or two passes left. So we gotta go around the outside and pick up the missed bits with the baler that we missed. Gosh, that telephone pole's strong. The electric pole. I just hit it with a heavy tractor and it didn't even fall down. Alright, that takes care of the mowing part. Let's see if I can get the last bit for the bales. Hopefully there's enough here to get the last 14% we need. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, that didn't even bring it up a percent. So it looks like we're not going to be able to get another one. Bummer. This baler back in the shed here. grab the weight before I forget that it's over here. Somewhere. How many did we get? I think six? Three there and five maybe? Well, a lot more than we had before. Well, we got five out of this little field. This has to be fertilized again, and then grow it again. Now we gotta go pick them up. I don't know why this is too heavy all of a sudden. Hmm. It looks like we'll have to grab one at a time. Way too heavy. It'll take a little longer than I first expected. I'm surprised though I was able to pick up 2 straw bales with this. And the goodness is we beat the rain, so we got the mowing done before it started raining. Now we'll be out of things to do in October, unless we want to help a neighbor. Let's see, how big are these straw rails? It says 8250. Might have to trade in this little thing for something bigger. Like a big telehandler. Oh, here comes the rain. Just beat it. Last bill out of the rain, and I'm gonna call it a day. Can't do a lot when it's raining. I'll bring this guy back from the store and then call it a day there. Well, that's the farm for today. So we'll now decide if we want to help a neighbor out or move on to November or perhaps to the growing season. So until next time, take care.